budget Dacia Logan shapeshifts into something more premium. When Renault first put pen to paper in order to build the Dacia Logan, the goal was to create a car that was modern, reliable but more importantly, low cost. You see, the key word was always affordability. If you change that aspect, you defeat the entire purpose of the vehicle. The original target price was just $5,000, which assured you the reliable and affordable parts. Since then, the Logan has slowly moved away from those ultra-cheap base versions that didn't even have ABS. Naturally, entry-level prices went up as well. Nevertheless, if you'd like to see what the Logan could look like if somebody decided to turn it into a more premium product, designer Lauren Schmidt put a little something together for your viewing pleasure. The result is a car that looks more like a concept than a production model. The interior is really interesting too. It's a mixture of Dacia and Mercedes-Benz, where the latter provided the steering wheel, air vents, buttons and switches, and presumably the materials as well. You could say he dreamed of Mercedes-Benz A-Class quality in a Dacia Logan shell.